as water to the thirsty, as beauty to the eyes, as strength that follows weakness.